Gina just tweeted us, can you use the T-Pain hype buttons for when you list off your top five power rankings? This is what we need to do now, Bob. When we do power rankings, we will, you know, because we've been doing these random power rankings on the show, they will now be separated by T-Pain noises. Boop, boop. Yeah. Huh, huh. That and... Huh, huh, huh. So we will have T-Pain noises separating our power rankings now on the show. All right, are you ready to get to our 90s Nick Toons here, Bob? We're going with your list first here. 90s Nick Toons power rankings. Bob's top five Nick Toons characters of all time. The one rule we have is we have taken SpongeBob SquarePants and all the SpongeBob characters completely out of it because SpongeBob is such an... It's too much power. It is. It's such an iconic show. The SpongeBob power rankings of characters are their own entity. So, Bob, 90s Nicktoons power rankings, number five, Bob.
My easily most hated character, Doug, number five. Boop, boop,
yeah. Huh, huh. Doug at number... So you hate Doug but are still listing him at five?
To me, Doug is just like the grown-ass Caillou. I've said that on the show before. Like that Caillou cartoon, right. He's grown-ass Caillou. But just out of respect, because Doug is a legendary cartoon, he gets the number five spot.
All right, you hate him. He's grown-ass Caillou to you. But out of respect, Doug is your fifth favorite Nicktoon of all time. Number four, Bob. What do you have number four?
Cat Dog.
All right, Cat Dog, I can respect that. You almost get two for the price of one right there. A cat and a dog that make this weird sort of hot dog looking creature. Yeah, really weird. Like somebody was on something that came up with Cat Dog. All right, number three, Bob, 90s Nicktoons power rankings. Number three,
Timmy Turner. Boom, boom, all right.
Timmy Turner. All right. Number two, Bob. Number two power rankings, 90s Nicktoons.
Number two sitting, Ren and Stimpy sitting at number two.
All right, the combo of Ren and Stimpy. Oh, wow. Oh, man, there are so many things number one could be.
Like, Ren and Stimpy were such a huge thing. It's hard for me to not just have Ren and Stimpy at number one for me, at least. But number two.
I remember when I was younger, I had a Stimpy doll that had a built-in whoopee cushion. So it was this Stimpy doll, and whenever you pressed the Stimpy doll, it would make a fart noise. That had to have been one of my favorite toys growing up as a kid, because I, as most of you probably know, as a grown-ass man now, still laugh at fart noises. Still hilarious to me. So imagine me as a young kid having the ability to squeeze Stimpy and make unlimited fart noises. And here we go. Number one, Nicktoon of the 90s, Bob's Power Rankings. Your top Nicktoon, Bob, is...
Tommy Pickles.
Boop, boop, there it is. Huh, huh, boop, boop. There it is. Number one, boop, Rugrats, boop. Classic. So here we go. We will again separate my... my numbers here with the sweet sounds of T-Pain just getting hype. Boop, boop, yeah. All right, so number five. Number five in my 90s Nicktoons power rankings. Tito from Rocket Power. He worked at the Shore Shack. He was the older guy who surfed and told stories and gave advice. He was like the wise old head on the show Rocket Power. Kind of an upset there, but I felt like Rocket Power needed some respect. And to me, like, the kids were fine, but the old head Tito from Rocket Power, he's coming in at number five on my Nicktoons power rankings. Boop, boop, yeah. Huh. Number four, Rocco from Rocco's Modern Life. Rocco in there at number four. It's fine, right?
Uh-huh.
Always going to question that. Solid number pick. Three, Ren and Stimpy at three. Boop, boop, yeah. Huh, huh. All right, Ren and Stimpy, Bob, they were in your top five, too. Ren and Stimpy at three for me. Number two on my 90s Nicktoons power rankings, it is Chucky from Rugrats. Huh, 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 huh. That's right, not Tommy. It's Chucky. To me, Chucky carried the show. I mean, Rugrats doesn't happen without Tommy or Chucky. But if I have to pick, if I'm doing fantasy Nicktoons characters, and I have to pick between Tommy or Chucky, I'm taking Chucky over Tommy Pickles. I don't know why. Over your number one Nicktoon character of all time, Bob.
And it's your list.
My number one 90s Nicktoon characters of all time are actually a pair, Bob. If I say they're a pair, do you think you know? It's not Ren and Stimpy. The top Nicktoon characters of all times, Cosmo and Wanda from Fairly Odd Parents. Number one.
Solid.
As a pair, they can't be beat. Hilarious. Love them. I don't think you can get any better. It's hard because I feel like I grew up watching more sort of Rugrats than maybe Fairly Odd Parents. Bob, I know that's why maybe you have Tommy Pickles number one. But to me, when we're talking 90s Nicktoons, nothing beats the combo. One of them on their own, no. But the combo of Cosmo and Wanda, Fairly Odd Parents, solid, number one on my 90s Nicktoons power rankings.